open my case.
Thank you.
just trying to get the power back on. Here. I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here... Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Thank you. Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
To be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
You did it.
Hooray! Mommy is so proud of you.
Here, Mommy has another hint for you.
Station. See you next time.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone.
Mommy didn't deserve that.
But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Thank you. play fair, and you cheated! I hate cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek!
you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Thank you. Ludwig, when you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile.
It's me again, Ollie. Cool place, right? The kids used to live here. Now look at it. Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that powers literally all of Playcare. So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here. To the gas production zone, the beating heart of the whole evil Playcare system. All that gas you see coming from the machine is made right here in the factory. It's called the red smoke. Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around.
Tragic news this morning as of 9:45 a.m. Following recent events, Playtime Co. was... Despite Playtime.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part. Come back to...
Here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. You'll be okay. We'll be okay. Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you, so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original, the prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Restore power to
here. How are you? Alive? Hmm? Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety. Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Herb Catnap's home, Angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. What feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate, and in return, they are fed. We try to fight it, the prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
There's those two side rooms, on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can be good. If you see Catnap, use those.
Your co-workers,
but if we're to keep
going, I know what happened and why.
The
office. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Bodies. To stay alive.
All right. Once we hit the ground,
prototype has
we need to
die.
Be cautious for this.
There's something for everything.
Kissy, now we're going to rescue you. Survive. Escape while we descend. We'll be at the elevator soon. When you get down, head straight to the cable area and take the elevator up. Be careful always. We're almost in the laboratory and the mall area. Just hurry up and rescue Kissy. What's happening with the elevator?
Woman, just take it easy. I'm sick of you guys being incompetent. Another factory is doing a better job, and you here will slowly reduce the rest time by 10 minutes daily. Come on, get to work, or I'll fire you idiots. Just rest.
Get some rest. We'll find Kissy soon. Very good, Huggy. This way he will learn not to mess with us and come to the car with all of them home. Well, Huggy will take me somewhere else we all want freedom. The prototype deserves to die for all the suffering. Though we will catch him.
What one thing do you think it needs more? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different. And I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile, they deserve to love, and they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I...